They want us to be conscious. They want us to be conscious to the nonsense, but blind to the truth, so they brainwash us with bullshit so that our past is overlooked. It's time we wake up, yes, it's time we wake up with their rule of law that's been designed to make our very existence a man of law. So, since y'all are here, I say to you all, awaken. We've been asleep and slept over far too long, stripped of who we were so we can't understand who we are. Misguided and misled, so sadly, most of us don't even very far. We don't have to be who they say or make us believe that we are, you know. Thugs, prisoners, criminals, niggas, hoes, or bitches. I want people who are once kings, queens, spiritual beings with riches, riches far greater than the almighty dollar. Yet we treat white and hollow with our own of just that. Money.
Yeah.
And it's funny. It's funny because we don't do it to gain assets. We do it to buy designer fashion and help major corporations cash their checks.
Woo!
Despite our own ignorance, we are not the only ones to blame. They like to make it seem as if how we live and the decisions that we make are a choice from our while they set us up to fail. Kill us, beat us, throw us in jail, and turn a blind eye, of course. They took our people, our culture, our names, our land, and our voice, and replaced it with shame, pain, struggle, using systematic tactics and brutal force. Wiped our communities with HIV, AIDS, heroin, crack, cocaine, gay, lots of guns, then blame us and blame us for all of those slain. Most of us never stood a chance. Horrible education, shitty living situations, misrepresentation, the growth of the black race has never been an obligation to our nation.